to high tides are causing heavy traffic on Jalan Kem from Taman Teluk Gedong Indah towards Taman Kem. This jam continues towards Bandar Botanic on the Pulau Indah Highway. On the Grand Sepadu Highway from the Kapar Toll and the Selat Klang Highway towards Bandar Sultan Sulaiman. And on...